Hi, I'm Lee Merman with Investments in Sarasota, and today I'm on the south end of Longboat Key for an exciting business announcement. But first, if you are anywhere near Sarasota on Sunday, November 14th, I invite you to come. I have put together an incredible panel, and we're going to look at the real estate market here on Longboat Key and Sarasota in general. Has the real estate market about to go off a cliff, or have we finally reached price parity with some other areas in Florida, such as Palm Beach and Naples? That is Sunday, November 14th. The number is below to sign up. I've assembled a group of superstars. While there is going to be no crystal balls, each of the individuals has their own superpowers. Elizabeth Diaz from Williams Parker is the guru of estate and trust planning in the state of Florida, and she is joining us to tell us about all the people that are bombarding her with relocations into the state of Florida, and specifically Sarasota. Jeff DeYoung with Permort is a risk assessment and insurance expert. He's on the leading edge of understanding, is insurance going to affect their cost of ownership? How are the impacts of hurricanes and other natural disasters affecting insurance costs? Are we going to see premiums go way up or stay the same? And finally, I have the preeminent expert on ultra-luxury living. That's Julia DeCastro. She just spent several years with the Ritz-Carlton here in Sarasota, and she, more than anybody in the state of Florida, has spent the most time with the most number of ultra-luxury buyers, and her insights are extremely noteworthy. Let's get ready to rumble! It was just announced recently, and I am so excited that Rumble is coming to Sarasota, specifically here on Longboat Key. For years, we've been hearing about companies expanding. Typically, though, it's distribution centers or maybe gas stations such as Wawa. This is an incredible asset for our community. For years, I've wanted to see economic development with higher paying jobs and more diversity in terms of different companies and industries. And finally, one has come to our shores. Now, I don't want to take anything away from all the companies that are growing here organically, but it's very special that a tech company is making Longboat Key its home. They've promised that they're going to have 41 jobs in management positions, but the average salary is going to be about $170,000 a year. And they have about 120 non-management jobs that are going to average about $70,000 a year, actually $80,000 a year in salary. And this is about 70% higher than the current average salary here in Sarasota. So this is a website for content creators. They have about 31.9 million unique visitors each month. And we expect them to not only grow here, but also attract other tech businesses. And if it's good for the economy in Sarasota, it's good for our real estate, because the real estate market goes the way the economy does. And anything that increases our diversification of businesses and raises our salary is very healthy for our local economy. For insights on how to be a superstar in your next move, give me a call. For Investments in Sarasota, I'm Lee Merman.